Emerald Fan pacing, there goes American Victory, there goes Dixie J Wiz, and it's those two into the turn they race, and Dixie J Wiz benefits from the inside. American Victory is second, 3 lengths, Marengo Jeff in third, 2 lengths, Lawyer's Freedom ranging upon the outside, followed in the turn by Raging Ricky, Stonecross Nemesis, Mighty Star, and Wildwood Viking. Your leader, Dixie J. Wiz, but here comes Lawyer's Freedom, charging to the outside. American Victory back to second. Lawyer's Freedom parked on the outside, 30-1 the first quarter. And it's Dixie J. Wiz, a length and a half. It's American Victory in second. Lawyer's Freedom is parked on the outside, followed on the inside of horses, Marengo Jeff, Rage and Ricky, followed by Mighty Star, Stonecross Nemesis, and trailing to the half, it's Wellwood Viking, approaching the half. Dixie J. Wiz has the lead, but Lawyer's Freedom drives at him on the outside, second. American Victory, followed on the outside of horses, Rage and Ricky. 1-1-2, now they drive into the clubhouse turn. Dixie J. Wiz maintains a lead, a length and a quarter. Lawyer's Freedom, another move up the leader on the outside. American Victory needs racing room. Rage and Ricky is there. On the outside, there goes Mighty Star. Now they curve into the back stretch. Dixie J. Wiz, Lawyer's Freedom on the outside. It's Rage and Ricky. Now they drive up the back stretch. Dixie J. Wiz has the lead, Lawyer's Freedom, but Ragin' Ricky is up on the outside, and Ragin' Ricky with a rush, now powers into command. It's Mighty Star in second, followed on the inside, Dixie J. Wiz, American Victory. On the outside, Wellwood Viking, here they come, turning far home. Ragin' Ricky cuts the corner, Mighty Star is out for the drive. Down the stretch, Raging Ricky, Mighty Start is coming on. Raging Ricky, Mighty Start, here comes Mighty Start. Raging Ricky on the inside and Mighty Start. Raging Ricky, Mighty Start, Lawyer's Freedom. That is...
And in the photo, it's number 5, Raging Ricky. John Eddie drives, Luke Brown trains, 2080, the winning mutual. Mighty Start and Jim Kern at $10 was second, Lawyer's Freedom and Scott Robbins third. 2:03 flat was the time for the winning mile. First half, the daily double is number 5.